I'm Adolfo Massari with LBI Limited, and today we're here with a 1939 Packard 12 Touring Cabriolet bodied by Brunn. It's one of two Touring Cabriolets bodied by Brunn in 1939, and one of 21 Touring Cabriolets produced in total. It's a 12-cylinder, it's a column shift, so it's very fun and interesting to drive. We're going to take it on a test and tour and see how it performs. Let's go.